Chase is wearing a colored dress shirt with a white tie and black dress pants and shoes. The color of your dress shirt can be a way of showing your personality through business casual attire. For example, Chase has an outgoing personality, which matches his bright button-down. We would recommend pairing a bold piece, such as his shirt, with basic coordinating pieces, such as his white tie. Levi is wearing a plaid button-down with khaki pants and a brown belt and brown dress shoes. This is a great example of everyday office attire. He's still in a button-down shirt, however, without a tie or jacket, it is very casual. His khaki-colored pants are still dress pants, not cargo, and his belt and dress shoes match, which is a must. Joaquim is wearing an all-black attire with a red dress shirt underneath. This is a great option for someone who does not have a suit. A colored shirt and tie underneath, a clean and simple sweater, make this outfit look very well put together, despite not having a suit jacket.